The high ground. Hunters rain death on all their foes. Ghosts claim valuable resources from the dead. It is said the ghosts can scale sheer cliffs with inhuman speed. In these times of war, stories of the ghosts inspire villagers, warriors, and lords across Tsushima. Some have begun leaving gifts as tribute. A hunter delivers varying attacks with their arrows. Some arrows pierce the thickest armor, while others contain the spirit of the Fire Kami. Hunters create arrowheads made of lightning to stun their foes. Multiple arrows fired at once still hit their mark. Hunters create arrowheads made of lightning to stun their foes. They focus their aim, so multiple arrows fired at once still hit their mark. While hunters strike from a distance, assassins creep close to kill their victims without a sound. Assassins are shadows in the night. They abandoned the samurai code for the art of stealth and deception. Assassins stalk unseen through the grass, hidden from their enemies until they strike. A skilled assassin can end lives like a whisper in the night. The ghosts often take to rooftops and avoid the gaze of watchful guards. Thank you. They fly quietly from roof to roof, as if carried by light winds. Glide across ropes and rigging with effortless grace. All to line up the perfect kill and visit death upon them. Assassins can vanish into the air, becoming invisible spirits, able to inflict the ultimate surprise.
To the shadows!
An assassin's greatest skill is to become an unstoppable force of death, moving like lightning between foes. Assassins are both respected and feared for creating a new art of war based on stealth and adaptability. One final ghost fills our stories with heroic deeds. The Ronin fought for the people and the spirits of Tsushima. These warriors heal their allies, and some say, can even raise the dead. All ghosts work as a team to develop the ideal plan of attack.